Hello, hello, how's it going, everybody? We are back with the illustrious, beautiful, amazing God of War. Give me God of War difficulty. In other words, extremely hard difficulty. And I'm very happy to be back. Unfortunately, I have a cold, so I sound sick, and gross and nasty. But we're gonna have to deal with that. How you doing, Atreus?
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on then.
You want me to hit?
I want you to try.
Go ahead.
Try again.
Ooh.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
Who was that?
Quiet.
What in the fuck?
Come on out! There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
Why, hello there. I love your beard.
Thought you'd be bigger. You're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
Oh, you fucked up.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
What the fuck?
How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then.
Point. You boy. Forget how to use a shield. Are you even trying?
Still, bitch, I'm tearing you up. You ain't nothing. Okay, maybe you something.
Tell me what I want. Pain stops real soon. Why are there two beds in here?
Oh, you getting whaled on. What is this? Seeing the God of War 3.
Leave my home.
Oh shit, he just pile drivered me. Or not pile driver. What is that?
Did I?
I don't even know. You a bitch. Ow.
Slow and old. You should never have come to Midgard.
What in the entire fuck
can't try again.
Is this shit?
You talk too much.
Grab his fist again. Come on, Kratos.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is. Got stashed in that house?
I don't think so, motherfucker.
Who is it? Who are you afraid of? Fine. Let's find out.
I'm afraid you'll find Timmy the Tinkleman. You are getting fucked up. You have a shield for a reason, block, bitch.
You are a fool. I don't have time for this. You're a vicious one, aren't you? Pointless! Still bore me! Yeah.
Ah, what the fuck? Alright, bitch. Motherfucker. Show you pointless, bitch. Oh, ow. Shit, dude. Punch the shit out of that stone. Damn, Kratos. Annoying motherfucker. Ugh. Dummy. What the fuck? So soon?
When Odin sent me here, I just needed answers, but you had to act all proud.
Fucking
so whatever
man.
You have in me, I'll keep
nah, I'm just kidding, Odin's the man.
Nobody will give out, but before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this.
Ow.
You've seen it with your own eyes. You can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. It didn't have to be this way.
You're kind of a dumbass. You're pissing me off.
I can't win. I feel nothing. But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother. And if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no. Let's finish.
Come on, man. Let's go. And I will beat you. Okay, I can't and I won't beat you.
I feel nothing.
Bro, what? I was like shielding. Much more difficult than I remember.
You can't beat me.
I'm not back before the No, surely I'm not back that far. Damn him, motherfucker.
I feel nothing.
Bitch ass bitch. You motherfucker. I'm gonna choke you out. Oh, come on now. Wow, right back.
I hope that you, of everyone I faced, would finally make me feel something, but you can't.
Oh, bitch, I'll make you feel its neck snap. Begone, wench. No, I'm tired. I need me a nap. Disappointing. That is a good question, Kratos.
My past. How did they find me after all this time? Faye, what do I do? Our son is not ready to carry your ashes to the top of the mountain.
I'm an old man. I'm tired.
And neither am I. I do not know how to do this without you.
I don't know how to spread your ashes without you. Let's go in that bitch.
Stay here.
No, we can't. No, we cannot. Come on, boy.
There was so much. I thought. You're all right.
I am all right.
Oh, that's cute.
Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
We didn't.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir.
And we're off.
Long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen?
He fell.
Who was he?
I do not know.
What did he want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Never leave me alone again, all right?
All right. Oh.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
Yeah.
We do what we must to survive.
It's not new to Kratos.
They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand. Has this been here all this time? Why don't you run right there? I can get a better look.
Why did I do that already? I ain't that stupid. Alright, let me help you up. I do know how some of these puzzles work now, too, so that's awesome. I'll be able to run through them, you know, real quick, and we'll be spending hours on the puzzles, which is good. Uh, definitely good. And
an offering cast? The mother said Odin's disciples fill them with fish and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looks really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
No, they shouldn't, Kratos. But they're gonna. It's human nature.
Father?
We're all gonna. I mean, we do it. It happens.
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly.
Yes.
Yes.
Huh.
Not worried about the chain, so we're just dipping.
Look, all this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods, but the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She hand-marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Oh, so you got yourself to blame for this shit.
Come.
The fuck is that poking on the screen? Oh, it's a twig. That's pretty silly. What mountain are we climbing? Again? I don't know. Go so, on, boy.
How long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay. They don't see us. Should I fire?
Wait for my mark.
Yes! Etherin!
Oh, this is going to be great. Probably should have told me that when I very first found out about that, don't you think? Motherfucker. I'm finna beat this bitch to death. Oh, no, I'm not.
More enemies, boy.
Yeah, I see it. Fuck yeah.
How was that? Did I help?
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. Look there.
Here.
Read that shit.
There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language is bothering me. They're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. No?
No. No, I don't fucking know. Wait, no, no, go down, go down. Give me that. Yeah. Oh, you already know what the fuck this is. Bitch! Step on your face.
Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it.
And we got the Hell's Touch Light Runic Attack. We're gonna put that bitch on. We don't have one of those motherfuckers yet, so we can't touch on that. Gonna go with this one. Try that out a little bit. Let me see what this looks like. It's not bad. It's not bad. It's not bad. And then we go. Yeah. Wah. Wah. All right. Hell yeah, man.
I think we can go through here.
I bet we can, but we're not going to do that yet. We're going to leave it off there. Thank you so much for watching if you did. And if you did, you know, leave a like or don't. It's up to you. Leave a comment or don't. It's up to you. Anyways, you have yourself a mighty fine night. And goodbye.